Roy Jones Jr. is one of the greatest fighters ever. Some people tell me he is the greatest. He's a fighter that has captured titles in the middleweight, the super middleweight, the light heavyweight, and the heavyweight divisions. Today is Roy Jones Jr.'s birthday. He's 44 years old. And many people tell me he is among the best of the best. So far he's had 63 fights, 55 wins, 40 by knockout, 8 losses. Among his many fans is Uriah Faber, the MMA legend. So first of all, happy birthday, Roy Jones Jr. Here's what Faber has to say. Check it out.
Who's your favorite boxer?
Favorite boxer of all time has got to be Roy Jones Jr. He's the man that I've always been impressed with. I thought he was the greatest of all time. Just the way he performed and entertained, he's the man.
Boxing legend, when I go to gyms, Roy Jones Jr., and I ask people who's the greatest in history, your name keeps coming up. What do you say about that?
I just thank God for it. You know, it's a wonderful situation. I thank God that people think so highly of me, and I'm glad of that, you know?
What do you say about this young gentleman going to the Ukraine and winning the title?
Well, I'm talking about doing a bid. I'm a part of it. Dude, I'm always the man for that kind of stuff. You know what I'm saying? It takes a real man to go all the way to Ukraine and do something like what Paulie did. So my hat goes off to this man here. He got a lot of heart, and he's still my man, you know?
Both one of the you. Best ever. Said one of the best
what did I just tell
did.
You? What did I just say?
You say every time you go to, they say that. Thank you, man. I appreciate it.
Now, Banks versus Areola, who do you like?
Banks versus Areola? Tough fight. Banks can beat him if he fights like he fought tonight, but we'll see which Banks shows up.
Adrian Broner, who's like the hottest name in 135 right now?
He's the hottest name in 135 right now, no question.
So you should move up to 140? Where's
not yet. Collect all the titles at 35 and then go to 140.
Any message to your fans, Roy Jones Jr.?
Yeah, I love my fans. Thank y'all for always supporting me. You know I'm always going to be me, no matter what they say.
James Toney wants a rematch. Can he have one?
James Toney going to go fight somebody else. Hey, he's too big.
He's too big?
He's too big.
You can't come up to his weight?
Oh, of course I could, but what good does it do me right now? If I beat James Toney right now, what have I proved? Nothing. So why would I even waste my time?
But that's it. Otherwise, you're doing well.
Otherwise,
you're HBO,
good.
Doing
you know
your
what
thing.
I love what I'm doing.
There you have it. Look out for Roy Jones Jr. He does big things. For ESNewsReporting.com and Mighty Segback Reporting. You can follow me on Twitter at Segback. Are you on Twitter?
Yeah, I'm on Twitter.
What's the Twitter?
Real Roy Jones.
Real Roy Jones.
So there you have it. Roy Jones Jr. What would you guys wish him on his birthday?